Time for dinner, sweetie.
Very well, then. Take off your shirt.
No, honey. No, no. Tonight we're going to have formula instead.
Ah! Oh, that's more disgusting than when Peter went through that Daisy Dukes phase.
So who's up for some hoops at the park, eh? Oh, there you are. Come here, you basketball.
Oh!
It's like a walrus flossing.
I know it's different than you're used to, but you'll see it's just as good.
Yes, that's what we were promised about Jim Belushi some 25 laugh-free years ago.
So, how's the weaning going?
Oh, it's horrible. Giving up breast milk is the hardest thing I've ever had to do. I'll bet the Founding Fathers had an easier time writing the Bill of Rights.
All right, we're done.
You think the language in the Second Amendment is clear enough? You know, about the right to bear arms?
Of course it's clear. Every American has the right to hang a pair of bear arms on their wall. How could that possibly be misconstrued?
All right, fantastic then. Wait, you know what? Before we send this to the printer, let's take that abortion thing out.
Oh, Brian, my breasts are so sore, and they've gotten so engorged from the weaning, I've gone up 2 bra sizes.
What did you do with the old bras?
Okay, gotta time this just right. 1, 2, 3!
Oh! Help! Somebody get this baby off me!
Stewie! I'm so sorry.
By the way, you call those cheap implants boobs? Those aren't boobs. They're lies!